Hey, I'm Laura, and welcome to follow my day. So I wake up 12 past 4, and then I think it's now 18 past, and I drive to the nut to start my krantenronde. So when I get to the post, we have to sort all the kranten for every ronde, and then we bring it to the car and we have to count it, and here it is now. I also have small streets like this where I have to walk. The last. And then I drive back to the post to sort my post. So it was so busy with the packet sorting that I had no time to take video of that. So yeah, here I am with the car full of packets and with my post, and now ready to go to bring my post and packets. In my normal car, in my round car, has no radio. But I have a reserve car now, because during I was doing the Brom around 3 days, my car went to garage. Don't know what happened. Now I have radio. It's 11 now and I'm finished. And if some people says that they want to work, a post has enough work because people are crazy with the packets. So normally I also work on Saturdays, but this week I did a Brome round, so except today. So I have whole weekend free, and I don't remember when I had that. Normally, if Lennert is waiting for me to ride with him, we will see for what I usually come home at. Before every night when I come home, we eat together with Lenny.
Yeah, that's right.
And then we go for a ride. So this week is my recovery week, and I'll be riding 1 hour rides. And today is another 1 hour ride. But it's not my favorite, because you just leave and then you come home. But here we go. So it's the dinner time, and today we are eating with loaf patatjes with loaf necassos. And Lenny is the master cook. It was so good. Now the rest of the evening we are gonna be here on the sofa.
Oh, my tummy is full.
And now we go to sleep.